Aia. Tanto non hanno continuato a spararci? Col calzino. Mamma mia. Immagino non fosse supposto essere visto. No, nemmeno io.
Racks, scags, bandits, dehydration, heat stroke, regular stroke, stroke, stroke. Whatever that is, that murder pile.
Era un rack hive.
Never felt so alive.
Sei uscito dal mondo della matematica.
This is awesome. I can't imagine going back to financial reports.
Ma sì, dai, buttiamoglielo sopra.
It's the spirit, buddy.
It's just, I know it's weird to say, but I'm having a great
time. Beh, è un'avventura.
Ron, feel the same way.
This is what I'm talking about. Mixing it up with Hyperion, teaming up with grifters. Come on, these are the types of stories we'll tell our children when we're millionaires. We just survived moonshots from Hyperion, huh? Friggin' moonshots, man! I am not afraid anymore!
Non dirlo, però.
You hear me, Hyperion? I am Vaughn!
Ci rispara! Oddio, come la vedo male.
Yeah, what the hell was that?
Ci ha messo pochissimo a spaventarsi.
Okay. I have to pee.
No, deve...
not because I was scared.
No.
I had to go anyway.
Sì. Non ti seguo, tranquillo.
Freeze, you're alive.
Per ora.
Thank God you guys are okay. I thought that was it for a second there. I am so relieved.
So, thanks for the warning.
Trust me, I tried. I did.
Nel senso?
Tell her to send some supplies!
Yeah, don't talk to me while you're peeing. Thank you.
Sorry! Almost done.
Too much information.
Anyway, I got them to stop shooting, but I can't keep Vasquez from wanting to take you guys out. I'm doing what I can, but it's chaos up here. So I can't talk long.
We could use some wheels. Vasquez's car is long gone.
Più che le supplies, dai.
Stranded out here in the desert.
Look, I'm able to track you, so stay safe for now. I'll send what I can.
Cool.
Vabbè, però dai, ce l'hai muscoletti.
Go through all this and die of dehydration would be pretty lame.
Fun? Did you get stung by bees?
Cioè, troppi bozzi di muscoli.
What's happening?
Cause you're looking all swole.
Esatto.
Swollen. Swole is short for swollen.
Te la devo spiegare.
Weirdly buff, dude. That's
esatto. Sei troppo muscoloso.
I put an exercise bike in my office a few months ago. Don't worry about it.
Beh, non penso bastasse quello. Eccolo di nuovo.
I gotta say, I'm a little envious of the definition he's got going. Saving the world, it doesn't leave you much time for the gym.
Could you stop sneaking up on me?
Who's sneaking? I don't sneak.
Beh.
Been here this whole time?
Yeah.
Perché prima non ti vedevo?
Who are you talking to?
So he definitely can't see me, right?
Hey, so remember earlier when I said I could see?
Preferisco continuare a dirgli la verità perché sennò dopo sembra ancora più pazzo.
Oh, yeah, right. Well, it's true. He's standing right next to you.
Right. Right. So, handsome Jack is standing next to me.
Yes.
And I can't see him. But you're able to see him and also talk to him.
Esatto.
Correct.
He definitely thinks you're crazy. Who exactly is this little muscle-bound tool?
Faccio esattamente il pazzo che dice di non essere pazzo.
Crazy.
Poi con sta risatina, mamma mia.
Okay. Ask him how many fingers I'm holding up.
Mo ci dice una stronzata perché è stronzo.
He's scratching his ass and oh! God, I think he may have pissed on his shirt. That's not clean.
How many?
Three.
Three. You're holding up three fingers.
Lucky guess.
You know it's not. Come on. We should get out of the sun.
I don't understand.
Nemmeno io.
Join the club.
Join the club detto in contemporanea, no.
Let's go.
I can't tell if I'm crazy or you're crazy.
Forse entrambi siamo pazzi.
I don't know what state of being I'm in right now, but well, walking still sucks.
Sono d'accordo.
What are the odds?
What does he mean?
Yeah, what do you mean?
Well, I mean, of all the people in the universe, Handsome Jack could be appearing to, it just happens to be the guy who's totally obsessed with him. I mean, it's crazy.
No, gli sta dando troppe informazioni.
I'd be creeped out right now, because I'm feeling a little creeped out.
Oh, I guess I'm just lucky. Handsome Jack has always been an inspiration.
All right, take it down a couple of notches.
Not creepy at all, in alta sinistra.
I'm digging how you're looking at me right now.
I guess he must be. You got all those Handsome Jack posters in your office, dude. I think that's a little weird.
That makes two of us.
Motivational posters. You like the cat, dang it.
Che se noi siamo per la non violenza. Oddio, non violenza. Questa ma ancora col calzino, oddio.
Namayaka, what? Why does that sound familiar?
No, I did shove a bunch of data, you know, straight into my head.
Oh, Nakayama, right, the weirdo that was obsessed with me. The other weirdo.
Senti.
Oh, man, Hyperion would kill to get their hands on this.
This?
You! Your head or body or whatever Jack is in.
Yeah, it would, wouldn't they?
Whatever version of Jack you've got in there, Nakayama stored it for a reason.
Damn right, even this idiot gets
it. We don't tell anyone. Not at least until we figure out
what
we
No. You need to get me back to Helios.
You're probably right.
No, you are definitely wrong. This is torture. That's what it is. I'm in hell. This is what hell is.
Più per me l'inferno, guarda. E no, comunque, meglio non dirlo in giro che c'è ciò nella tua capoccia. Cioè, te nella mia capoccia. Perché potrebbero aprirmi in due.
There.
Quanto lontano arriva?
I'm tired of walking.
That makes two of us.
Come fai a essere stanco, Enzo?
Uh-oh. Incoming!
It's coming right for us.
Yeah, I guess that tracker's working, huh, boys?
It's coming right for us.
Oddio, via.
Come to Papa!
Un po' troppo diretto era stato. Sì, però basta. Rallenta. Piano. Grazie. No, ci sta lui dentro. Grazie. Mo ci spara, diretto.
Fancy meeting you two here.
Quanta roba può uscire da quelle canne? Pensavo tu volessi una macchina nera.
It's red, Hugo. I thought you wanted your car in black.
A prende a ride.
See what you did there. That's funny. You steal my car, you make jokes about.
Esatto.
That's great stuff.
Guarda quanto è muscoloso Vogel, non hai paura?
Well, I don't like to go back on an agreement.
Hey, that's right, we did have a deal. You convinced me to double cross my best friend, and the day isn't even over before you're double crossing me?
Oh, man.
Shark Vogel ci ha tradito.
Wow,
man. Just wow.
Ma serio?
Should have known better than to trust a snake like you.
Oh, don't be like that, little guy. It's just the way of the, Listen, I'm gonna go see if I got a shirt in the trunk, because your body is making me uncomfortable. Hold tight, kids.
Look, I told him I would sell you out, but I swear I wasn't gonna do it. I was just saying whatever he wanted to hear just to keep the jerk off our backs.
Non so se credete a questo punto.
Follow through with it. Please believe me.
We will talk about this later.
Okay,
Okay, that works. I guess I just...
Che poi che ci scaviamo la tomba. Classico.
Shovels, genius. You two freaks start digging. I want to see a decent grave going.
Infatti.
You heard me. Don't make me tell you again.
Let's work this out.
Ci sarà un'altra soluzione, caro.
We're way, way past that.
Nah, hey, dai.
You and me, we could partner
partners, up. Huh? Oh, who knew you had such a flair for comedy? You should take that act on the road. Oh, wait, no, you're gonna be dead in 5 minutes.
Handsome Jack non ci può aiutare in tutto ciò? Sì, abbiamo una pala, ma...
Don't you understand? Let's get going, Mr. Universe.
Okay, just don't shoot.
There you go. A little hard work never killed anybody.
Imagine.
You're gonna die. Yeah, sure. But I mean, it won't be the hard work that kills you. I'm gonna kill you.
Simpaticissimo. Allora, sì, un attimo. Posso analizzarti? Posso colpirlo o scavare la mia tomba? Beh, prima a colpirlo.
Time is money, Reese.
You want me to dig my own grave faster? Also, why am I even doing this? Don't you need me alive?
Ah! Mi è riuscito lui con la botta in testa. Esagerato, bello.
I think I did that wrong. You got a tough noggin. Looks so easy in movies.
Ma non è un film.
How is it every time I show up, you idiots are in a worse situation?
You're not helping.
All right, fun's over. Looks like we'll be settling for the shallow variety. You die first, and then he can load your body in the car. I'll bury Vaughn myself.
What?
Yeah, they want this idiot's body for something up there.
Ecco, ci hanno capito.
Important floating around in his head. This is a
prototype. Come fa a saperlo?
The most advanced gun Hyperion has ever made.
Someone's overcompensating.
Vorrei togliermi, però. Oh, era troppo potente, forse? Non ha funzionato. Ho una pala io adesso.
Any last words? Before the... What is it? Inevitable...
You don't even know how to use that thing. Maybe you should have read the manual.
Manuals are for amateurs. Damn it!
T'è visto?
There a problem?
I know how to shoot a gun! I just want to get the maximum damage out of this thing.
Certo.
Okay, look. As much as I'd love to watch this idiot kill you two idiots, I can't let that happen. I'm inside of inside you, but I'm like, look, if you go, I go.
Sì.
Enhanced your echo eye, so use it to hack something and get us the hell out of this jam. Figure out how you can pay me back later.
Okay.
Right. Okay, mess this guy up.
Ci proviamo. Gli facciamo luck, no, sulla pistolozza, direi. Allora, The Overcompensator dell'Hyperion, Ammo Type Penetrating. Regà, no, dai. Un sacco di potere, velocità di ricarica un mezzo secondo, mezzo decimo di secondo. Chance di impressionare 200%. Alcuni uomini non hanno niente da provare. Those pencils can use some other... Vabbè, quelli possono usare qualche altro tipo di arma. Cosa possiamo fare? Possiamo fare un overcharge, voice activation, auto fire. No, facciamo un overcharge che gli esplode davanti. Perché già uccidere quando... Anzi, lasciamola così, kill. Quando puoi fare un overkill. No, ci ho messo troppo tempo a... No, perché ci metto troppo tempo a leggere? Ok, sono un idiota.
Ok,
cerchiamo di farla un po' più rapida questa volta. Comunque, perché semplicemente uccidere qualcuno quando puoi ultra ucciderlo sarebbe, no? Overkill. Sì, e comunque voglio rifare esattamente la stessa cosa, ma questa volta... Nei giusti tempi, grazie. Io? Qua? Access. Overcharge. E activate appena ce lo fa fare. Togliamoci. Boh! Però non è morto, mi sa. Fatto sta che la macchina dovremmo usarla per andarcene, però. No, sta prendendo possesso del mio corpo. No, ci sta prendendo parte. Ma solo la parte destra? Esci dalla mia capoccia, merda. Aia. Però sono riuscito a toglierlo da testa. Andiamo in macchina, in macchina, in macchina. No, perché gliel'avevo lasciato la macchina? Io gli ho fatto lag sull'arma proprio per evitare che poi ci potesse inseguire, perché gli avremmo dovuto rubare la macchina. Via. Ha preso sul personale, eh? Oh, Loaderbot. Bella, papà. Non ti dirò più di distruggerti, ok? No, non ti sento, sei lontano.
So should we be going to Hollow Point or straight to Old Haven? I mean, they know where we're going. Maybe we should just meet them there.
Well, I guess we could just meet him in Old Haven and get a head start, or we could always just go to Hollow Point, though that might be dangerous.
Non so se però Fiona voleva andare a Hollow Point prima.
Big decision.
Andiamo prima a Hollow Point perché c'è il rischio che Fiona sia là. Allora, è costruito con un network di caverne sotto le montagne. Hollow Point sembra responsabile per la deposizione di massa dell'area. È a casa di una popolazione criminale piuttosto ampia. Ha origini non chiare. Ci sono delle taglie. Con artist, quindi c'è truffatori, artisti truffatori. Ah, artista truffatrice, alias Fiona. Avvistata, la ricompensa è stata incrementata a $38,000. Quindi Fiona forse non sta là, però vediamo, forse potremmo venderla. Mo vediamo, vediamo. È la sorella che mi inizia a stare simpatica. Non so così convinto. Forse ci passerò sopra, ma questo è quello che ti ho detto. Bro. No, decisamente non te lo do. Ti ho detto che non ci sono problemi, ma non è così amichevole la cosa, guarda, mi spiace. Dai, sì, con l'Otterbot.
Thanks, Loaderbot. That's bro.
Ok, è una citazione a PewDiePie. Stiamo fuori.
Are you done?
Unbelievable.
I got one. We should probably let him finish.
Così gli usiamo poi la macchina.
I'm curious. Why would you choose to go to Hollow Point? What was there to gain? I'm growing impatient.
Well, despite what you might call a lack of skill, I've moved up through the ranks at Hyperion fairly quickly.
Straight to the middle.
And I've been able to do that because of one thing, and one thing only, loyalty.
As evidenced by your former boss trying to kill you.
Beh.
We all have our reasons. I suppose years are good enough.
If they were, we wouldn't be here.
A man can only take so much.
Luckily, you're a safe distance from a man.
We were stranded in the desert. You had a car. Did you even consider coming to get us?
We had our own...
Ha fatto finire il tipo, mi sa. No, non ho avuto la pazienza. Dovevo farlo finire. Mi sa che Fiona è quella più abile in questo tipo di cose. Ok, immagino che riprenderemo la storia da dove eravamo lasciata con Fiona. Si è tenuta la scarpa lei, già. E se ora sono io a decidere dove andare, le manderò chiaramente a Hollow Point. Anche se c'è una taglia su Fiona, per cui forse in realtà no. Io cerco sempre di giocarmela, no? Impersonandomi realmente a seconda del personaggio, se sia Riss o Fiona. Penso sia più divertente.
Oh, I can't believe we made it. Do you think the guys will be okay? I'm sure they'll figure something out, probably. But the Badlands are practically a graveyard. I hate to say it, but they're not gonna last the night. Yeah, that's what I kind of thought. Between the exposure, the skags, and the psychos, I'd say they're screwed.
È andata.
Knew what they signed up for.
Eh no, mi sa che questa è Hollow Point.
With a caravan like this, we couldn't help them if we wanted to. We're not exactly rolling in cash right now.
Abbiamo $310.
How are you gonna get him to do it? I mean, I'm assuming it's not exactly a charity.
Definitely cannot. Direi che lo possiamo charmare.
Oh please, this is me doing this. Nothing I can't handle.
Mazza, come ci sentiamo caldo.
Okay, don't get too cocky. We'll figure it out. Don't worry. Stay here. I'll do the talking.
E si è un po' scesa la porta. Ti ci ha posto la testa del cappello. Radio. Molto meglio. Abbiamo un contenitore. Vediamo il calendario della pin-up.
Does every mechanic have to be gross?
Però ci trovo un certo stile, devo dire.
Leaving me out like this.
Sordi.
I almost feel sorry for the poor sap.
Almost.
Alright, carry the 3 to 5 by 12. Oh, what the hell, man? I gotta cut down my wrench budget.
Mi spiace.
Oh, hey, man, welcome to Skeeter's Cat. What can we do for you today?
Scooter. Ama macchine, donne e poi non ho letto. C'ha la posizione in cui si era davvero messo. Cerchiamo allora di charmarlo, come abbiamo detto.
Hope it picks up, though.
Se mi fai una riparazione gratis, sicuramente picks up.
Holy crap! I knew I recognized this rig from somewhere. You were in the latest Bossanova death rally.
Sì.
Did you see me? I was waving. You were a
badass. Sì, questa sta fomentata, voglia.
Yep, got me.
That thing's beat up to hell and back, man. I can fix it, but it's probably gonna run you about 2,500 cold.
25.
Cosa? Non ci arrivo.
2,500,
non la faccio.
But you must have won a buttload of money from that race, right?
Where
did it all go?
Sparati via e esplosi.
Cousin, right? He said that his sister's friend's neighbor's husband won one of them races one time, and the cats kept them fed for weeks.
Yeah, someone stole it. Can you believe that?
Yes, actually.
I can.
Well, tell me this. You think you could ever see yourself racing again?
Sì, Sì,
Let
sì,
me pitch
sì.
you something, and it might be crazy, but if you keep racing, I would love to endorse you as a sponsor. What do you say?
Sì, ti prendo come sponsor se mi paghi.
Maybe like a billboard, a couple of commercials, product placement.
Tell you what.
Dici qualcosa in più, però.
An extra $1,000, and you've got yourself a deal.
Thousand? Wow, man, that's kind of a hard bargain, don't you think?
Call it a signing bonus.
I don't know, man. That kind of thing makes me a little uncomfortable.
Dai, che noi siamo una promessa.
Say it once for me, man. You know the catchphrase. Catch a ride. You know what? Come on. Don't be shy. I'm your sponsor now.
Se l'auto conserva la dignità. No, no.
Catch a ride.
Okay, okay. $1,000. Yours, but
lo so, per $1,000 sì, lo faccio. Soldi.
Like maybe a picture of me with like catch a ride up above it, you know, a cool ride. I'm looking all badass, you need to put some badass.
Sì, sta prendendo un po' troppo larga, però.
Scooter, right?
È rimasto incantato.
Everything going okay?
I was just gonna, you know, go grab the paperwork. Okay, bye.
Dovevo mandarci la sorella, mi sa.
All right, man, here's my standard endorsement contract. Don't mind the sub clauses about explosions or whatnot. I might have copied it from Torg. Anyway, I figure as long as I'm in there and you're doing it for free, maybe you want to splurge and get some of the special packages. I got some good ones.
Vediamo che c'hai.
Don't tell me you're broke, because I know you got that extra $1,000 I just gave you.
I know. Allora, self-expression 100%, rischio di essere rubato 0%.
Real classy ones too.
V-Dream, 8-track player, class, 4 cilindri, mustache length, hotness, chance to ignite, ecco questo, il fatto che possa esplodere non mi piace, shock, flux capacity, the only thing showing about this paint job is how good it will look on your vehicle. Cup holders, come grande bonus. Quanto costano? Questo costa 1000. Ci spendiamo tutti e 1000 così? No. Pure questo sono 1000. Lo so, raga, forse sto a fare una cazzata. Ma della Jacobs ti aumenta la lunghezza dei baffoni a 4 cilindri. Oddio, pure che me la rubano, però. Ma sti cazzi, raga. Sti cazzi, abbiamo preso 1000 free. Usiamoli.
That is some fine taste, man. Like a treat for yourself and for me getting to do it. Can't wait.
Così tu ci hai dato il bonus, io te l'ho ripagato in tutto nei lavori che ci fai per riparare. Mi sembra preciso. Chi sono questi?
Oh crap. This doesn't look good. Hey fellas, what can I do you for?
Oh no.
Aia. Ma adesso questo vede i soldi, 38.000 sulla la taglia.
I just hope that little deal you two struck is enough to get him to look the other way. Oh, we're blown. We are totally screwed. Oh, that's great positive thinking.
Ma temo che sarà così. O forse no. Non ci ha venduto. No, sarà che è rimasto troppo incantato dalla nostra sorella. Bello, era abbastanza. Ma gli voglio chiedere perché, onestamente.
Hey man, you two are my customers and seem like nice folks. If you got people after you, that ain't none of my business, but I ain't gonna be the one to turn you in.
No, sei un grande allora.
They tried to kill you.
Then it just be another day that ends in Y. Ha ha. because the days isn't why. But seriously, folks, trying to kill me ain't that new. I'm used to it. Seems like there's some bad men looking for you two, though. You got a place to lay low while I'm getting your ride all fixed up?
No. Oddio, potremmo andare a casa di Felix.
I don't think Felix is too far away. If we're careful, we can make it on foot.
Then, let's do it.
Potremmo trovare qualcosa là di interessante. Dovremmo strapparli sti cosi quando passiamo. Chi è che l'ha strappato al posto nostro? Yeah!